I'm a music lover, okay? I listen to songs sung in different languages. Cantonese, Chinese, Thai, Vietnamese, Spanish, European languages, Polish, and so on. I love listening to music. And I find it weird when I feel the butterflies, I feel giddy, when in the first place I don't understand the song. So this person made me really upset, and so I had no choice but to block that person. How dare you say negative things about Kyung To's voice? I'm not from Hong Kong, I'm a Filipino, but for some reason there's just something magical about Kyung To's voice that I can't help falling in love with. Do you guys understand? Hello ladies and gentlemen, Noah Smitri, and welcome back to my channel. Right here and today, we're going to be reacting to another Kyung To's video. Hey everyone, hope you guys are having a wonderful time wherever you are in the world right now. If you're totally brand new to this channel, please check out my other reaction videos, and if you like them, hit the subscribe button before closing out this video. Anyway, today we're going to be reacting to another Kyung To's video. And the English translation of the title of the song says, "My favorite five unit performances in the music scene: Shi Anshi plus Zhang Tao, Zhang Tao or Kyung To, Our Jeans." So I assume that the title of this song is Our Jeans. Okay, so guys, I don't want to keep you waiting for much longer. So without any further ado, let's get started. Piano. Someone's playing the piano. Wait, okay, I was right. I was supposed to say that it's not Kyung To. It's someone else. And I'm right. Yay. Kyung To. I can tell. You've gotta be kidding me. That's pretty interesting. I didn't know. I completely had no idea that Kyung To could actually play the piano. Can you guys play the piano? Because if you ask me whether I can play the piano or not, my answer is no. But I can play the guitar just a little bit. Okay, let's move on. Uh-huh. All right. Love the music introduction. It's light, it's bubbly, it's cheerful. It brings my mood up. Like, are you kidding me? It's very hot in our city right at the moment. Ah, gosh, I'm sweating. Thanks to this music introduction. Thank you. Thank you so much. Uh-oh. What? Are you guys gonna sing now? Woo! Excuse me guys, I'm sweating. Wow, that was such a beautiful music introduction. Goodness gracious, pretty interesting. Let me check whether this video has English subtitles or not. But unfortunately, as always, it doesn't have any English subtitles, so what can we do? I'll just try to guess. Let's continue. Woo! Love it! Love the way Kyung To started singing this song. I love it. I love it. Okay, later. I'll say something later.
Okay,
Okay, now before we move on, I'd like to say that I really love how distinctive Kyungto's voice is. You guys know that my most favorite member of Mirror is Anson Lowe. You guys know that. I've never denied that. And my second most favorite member is Kyungto. Why? That's because I was able to discover Mirror because of Anson Lowe, and I will be forever grateful to Anson Lowe. Because of him, I was able to get to know the other members of Mirror. But I'd like to say that among the 12 members of Mirror, Jeollao sings so well. Absolutely no question about that. Eun Chan is also a great singer. Well, Eden seems to be a good singer too. Anson Lowe, not really the best singer from this group. And I have to say that among the 12 members, Kyungto has the most distinctive voice. Like, even though I close my eyes, I can easily tell right away whose voice it is, and that is Kyungto's voice. Really, I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. Woo! Love it. Oh my goodness. I don't understand anything, but I love that sense of sincerity, sense of genuineness that flows along with Kyungto's voice. You can really feel the emotions, like, even though I don't understand Cantonese language. I don't know. Kyungto's voice is completely different from the rest of the members of Mirror. Like, there are moments when I can't even acknowledge or recognize Anson Lowe's voice. Seriously, even though he's my most favorite singer. I mean, when they sing together, I can't easily identify which one is Anson Lowe's voice or Eden Louis' voice. But in Kyungto's voice, I can tell it right away. Seriously. And, yeah, I'll talk about more later. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, I love it! Ah, oh, Kyungto! I love you! Oh my goodness, I love you! Now, let me talk about what happened yesterday. I posted up on my YouTube community saying that I had blocked somebody who actually commented on how terrible Kyungto's voice was. Are you kidding? You questioning me whether I was deaf or not? I mean, this person, based off of its family name, I'm not exactly sure, okay? Maybe this person was Chinese or a Hong Konger or even Taiwanese because the family name was Su. But I honestly felt upset when he told me. And when he asked me why I applauded Kyungto and his voice, and he added, "Are you deaf?" I was upset. Because I'm a music lover, okay? I listen to songs sung in different languages. Cantonese, Chinese, Thai, Vietnamese, Spanish, European languages, Polish, and so on. I love listening to music. And I find it weird when I feel the butterflies, I feel giddy, when in the first place I don't understand the song. So this person made me really upset, and so I had no choice but to block that person. How dare you say negative things about Kyungto's voice? I'm not from Hong Kong, I'm a Filipino, but for some reason there's just something magical about Kyungto's voice that I can't help falling in love with. Do you guys understand? I hope you do. So the next time someone says anything negative about Kyungto or the rest of the members of Mirror or any of my favorite singers like The Mash, Kadek Virgin from Kazakhstan, Christian Ockman from Poland, and Gabriel Enrique from Brazil, I will just block them automatically right away. Okay, let's move on. Sorry. Oh my goodness, I don't understand why I'm sweating. Kyungdo! Kyungdo! I love you! By the way, guys, I love Kyungdo's earring, cross. I also have that. Maybe I can wear that one of these days. Maybe, but unfortunately, I need to use my headset, so maybe I better not. Let's move on. Oh my gosh, love it! Love this song. Even though I don't understand the lyrics of this song, but I just love the melody of this song. And by the way, guys, kudos to our lovely pianist for doing such a great job. Let's give her a round of applause. Yay! Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Amazing, 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 amazing. That's all I can say. The strange thing is that even though I don't understand this song, I feel that I am strongly connected with Kyungdo. Isn't that amazing? It's amazing. Alright! Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Yes. Okay, I would just like to say that I really love this song, even though I don't understand anything because apparently this song doesn't have any English subtitles again. But I'd like to say that I feel strongly connected with Kyungdo's voice. I can really feel the emotions in his voice, and I can honestly feel gloomy vibe in this song. But, you know, I just had so much fun watching this video. So guys, please let me know what you think of this video in the comment section below, because I would also love to hear your thoughts and opinions of this. So, that's pretty much it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this video, hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when the next video comes out. Saudi!